was wrong. Playing keyboard. Okay, not only am I playing Dark Souls 3 with a third person over the shoulder, Leon S. Kennedy and gun, but I'm also playing keyboard and mouse. So, yeah. And then also there's reshade. All right. So the way that this works, because you can't make pickups into ammo pickups, is the bolts are infinite. However, when you shoot, your stamina goes down. So if I were to unload, I now have no stamina for dodging. So that's the balance, besides it being still broken. Unlocked. Great. Once I keep my distance, I'll be fine.
That's the BFG 9000. Set it. Ready to pop.
Leave. Leave. Jesus. Yes! 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 That's all I wanted to do. That's it. Favorite character is Onion, and I wish I could date him and kiss him, and there'd be like a romance scene, but it fades to black, which implies fucking. Dragon drops to try to kill it. Oh my god! Holy shit!
Hello there.
What the fuck was that? That was the thunder in LA? Holy fuck! I'm just surprised. I've rarely ever heard thunder in LA. Dude, this would be dope ass. Is Obrek of Venheim thirst material? I don't know. I don't remember who Obrek is. I only remember Onion and Rat. There's also the dude who like who has a boulder on his back and like he moans how he's gonna give you. Which, it's pretty good. It's pretty alright, in my opinion. It's pretty good. Man, that was crazy. That was crazy. We have found the issue with infinite ammo. Yes, we have. Yes, we have. Can you find Ashley? I don't know, but I hope it's soon. Doesn't look like the right place either. I'm a little bit worried. Did I turn on infinite? I did. Fuck it, I'll turn it off and we'll see how far that takes me. We'll see how far that takes me. Fuck it. At a certain point, I'm gonna have nothing on my person, and that will be an interesting experience. Or just hold F? Yeah, you hold F. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. I can see. I can see where this is going. Okay. All right. Sure, sure, sure. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's see. Dark Souls was recently completed with an electric guitar. Cool. You can get back to me when I've played this game for over 1,000 hours for that challenge. It's like if I told you that I had like back injuries and that I was like in pain and you told me that someone could climb Mount Everest. Thanks. I'm cured. Wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. I'm actually smart. I'm actually smart. A lot of people don't know how like smart I am, but there you go. There you have it. How did that not hit you? Oh God. They're as fast as each other. You guys want RE4 music? Are you? Nope, that's bad.
I got you, homie.
Holy shit.
I thought it was just one.
Yeah. I'm looking. Whatever. Wait, is it still shooting? No, okay, it's out. It's out.
Move!
Very awkward. Why? Oh my God. Fucking A. Well. Holy shit. I'm gonna die. Oh my fucking God. Fuck me. Fuck! I can't move! Hey, out of curiosity, when do I get a break? Well, okay.
Ooh.
Okay, so those wood bolts are actually kicking my ass. in terms of how little they do. Yeah, I'm just gonna. God, he does not recover fast enough to do that successfully. How do I make them swap? What's the button for that? There has to be a designated button for it. I'm waiting patiently. Well, what's the latency? What is the latency on this stream, out of curiosity? Go!
To die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Oh, I wish you still had those fire bombs. God damn it. Are they even hostile? No.
I thank you dearly for this and assure you of my leal service.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think.
Yes. Go down first? But aren't we supposed to talk to Tower Man? Your chance to tell me that I'm not. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go back up. There's an arrow that'll help you fuck people up. That's why I was there. Jesus! Mission accomplished, right, Leon? Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, how about we come back to my place and we do some overtime?
And then he just drives off.
Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast. I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
Like, if there's ever a Mary fuck kill for Dark Souls 3, this is an obvious Mary. Obvious. 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 Okay.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Oh yeah, let's get her fucked up. Yeah.
Pomperum,
my god. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god. Don't drop that pump of rum. Hey, don't drop that pump of rum. Don't drop that pump of rum. Hey, don't drop that pump of rum. Don't drop the pump of rum. Don't drop the pump of rum. Fuck, 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 fuck. Get the fuck back here, motherfucker! Fucking bitch! Okay, so here's how it happens, all right? So you save Onion Man all times without letting him take more than 50% damage. And then after the final boss, like the wind tunnel guy, he says that he needs your help getting back into the tower to get some rest because he's very tired. And then you bring him to bed and he takes off his armor and he's cold. And he's like, I need some way to find warmth, Ashen One. Could you possibly help me stay warm? And then it gives you the choice, accept or decline. And then when you accept it, it gives you the cutscene where you get into bed with him. And if it's the, it depends on what like region you got, but depending on what region you got is how many fingers goes up his ass. Crabs! Crabs! Crab people! I'm fucked. Fuck me. Might take the homeward bone. I am not a fan of this. I am not a fan. Just run? But then I might just die. Get close and use dagger? Are you sure? I think I'm using the wood. Yeah, I think I'm using the wood by accident. I need you to stop. Stop. And there it is. That's what I was afraid of, and then it happened. Ah! Oh, so if I just cut a bitch, then she'll die. That's interesting. Bye! Wow, alright. I thought it was clear. Damn! Yeah, I'm just gonna shoot her. You know, I'm just gonna shoot her. I think shooting her with a gun is probably safer. Come on. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay. Okay, goodbye.